These are the amazing Lee press-on nails. They press on in seconds. No glue, no mess. Simply press on Lee Superstick tabs. Then press on Lee press-on nails. That's all. Easy on, easy off. Use them again and again. They just won't break or split. Polish, and they're nearly impossible to chip. So press on Lee press-on nails. In natural and glamour lengths and a variety of sizes for a quick, easy fit. Press on.
The dentist at Sterling Dental Center wants you to know that having straight teeth is a lot more important than just looking good. If your teeth are improperly spaced in a line, food can get trapped, leading to tooth decay and gum disease. Orthodontia is important to your overall good health. Visit the orthodontist at Sterling Dental Center. The cost is just $49 per month for children and $58 per month for adults. Now, everyone can have a beautiful smile and better health.
Sterling Dental Center.
This is the year Maryland votes for a new governor, a new senator, new representatives in the United States Congress and State Assembly. Maryland votes, and Channel 2 News will be working hard to bring the facts home to you. From now until November, Channel 2 News will follow the issues, the candidates, and the election. This year, when the votes are counted, count on Channel 2 News.
L.A. Law, the powerful drama that's become the most talked about new show of the year.
Lawyers.
Hey, it's a jungle out there.
They're dedicated professionals.
I am not against earning a buck, as long as we don't sell off our humanity in the process.
Fighting for what they believe in.
I may not always believe in the client, but I have to believe in the system.
Wednesday, September 17th at 9 p.m., a special two-hour preview, L.A. Law, on Channel 2.
Music City, USA, brought to you by the Nail People at Lee.
The only problem with these law books is that they're written for lawyers. I'm Steve Miles, and I've written in plain English for you three legal booklets in the areas of automobile accidents, workers' compensation, and drunk driving arrest. Call me at 685-8444, and I'll send them to you free of charge. I'm a former assistant state's attorney with over 16 years of legal experience. Most importantly, all of my law offices are personally supervised by me. We have convenient locations and offer free consultation. Let's talk about it.
Come on to Channel 2.
Come on home. There's a place where your friends are always waiting for you. Magnum Wheel and Jeopardy.
Come on, Channel 2.
The shocking stories of women sexually abused by their own doctors on the next Oprah Winfrey Show.
Oprah, tomorrow morning at 9 on Channel 2. School's in session. Please drive carefully.
Welcome to Night Shift Theater. Tonight, The Savage Curse stars George Shakurs and Jenny Agutter.
This is a WMAR TV editorial. Here is station president and general manager, Arnold J. Kleiner.
The primary election is history, and for the most part, the major races ended as pre-election polls said they would. And pending the outcome of the general election, regarded by many as a mere formality, Mayor Schaefer is the next governor of Maryland, thus setting the stage for the first black mayor of Baltimore. What the polls didn't show are the disturbing images of life in Baltimore after Mayor Schaefer. Throughout Channel 2's extensive election night coverage, predictions of racial hostility, dwindling resources, and political wrangling were frequently heard. Change does create apprehension, but that's no reason for the city to fall apart. Mayor Schaefer played a major role in the rebirth of this city, but he's the first to admit that he didn't do it alone. Renaissance Baltimore stands as a tribute to the cooperative efforts of a lot of good people. Post Schaefer Baltimore can avoid the chaos which nearly wrecked Chicago after it elected its first black mayor, but it can only do so if we all want it to.
Channel 2 welcomes your comments. Send them to Editorial Reply, 6400 York Road, Baltimore, Maryland, 21212.
My sister's husband used to beat her up. She took him to court, but there were always delays and postponements. I remember she said, "I guess he'll have to kill me before this comes to trial." Her case was moved back to July 14th. That was the day we buried my sister.
Wife abuse is a crime we can't live with. Stop taking abuse. A message from the House of Ruth.
Every day, another American child is killed with a handgun. You can prevent these tragedies by writing for this free handgun safety booklet today.
The dentist at Sterling Dental Center wants you to know that having straight teeth is a lot more important than just looking good. If your teeth are improperly spaced in a line, food can get trapped, leading to tooth decay and gum disease. Orthodontia is important to your overall good health. Visit the orthodontist at Sterling Dental Center. The cost is just $49 per month for children and $58 per month for adults. Now, everyone can have a beautiful smile and better health.
Sterling Dental Center.
Here it is, Baltimore. Sherwood Ford announces 2.9% financing or up to $2,000 cash back. Sherwood Escorts or Bronco 2s only $95 a month, and you get $1,200 cash back. Sherwood Tempos and F-150s, $129 a month, and $1,200 cash back. T-Birds, $169 and $2,000 cash back. Forget GM and Chrysler. Your best deal is a Sherwood 2.9 or up to $2,000 cash back deal. Sherwood Ford.
Hi, Pat Sajak here with Vanna White to tell you why Saturdays are so special.
Well, Pat, after you've mowed the lawn, fixed that squeaky door, washed the car, and washed the dog, you can now treat yourself to a Saturday spin on Wheel of Fortune.
Come be a part of the fun and excitement as contestants spin the wheel in hopes of taking home glamorous prizes of a lifetime.
Take a spin with us.
Wheel of Fortune, now on Saturdays, too.
Come home to Wheel of Fortune Monday through Saturday nights at 7 on Channel 2.
I'm Toby Marsh. There's an old saying that an apple a day keeps the doctor away. But maintaining good health is more complicated than just eating apples. That's why weekdays at 5, we bring you Healthcast. Healthcast is an entire segment of Channel 2 News devoted exclusively to news of the medical world. We'll put you in touch with doctors, the researchers, and patients making today's medical headlines. Join me weekdays for Healthcast on Channel 2 News at 5.
Weekday mornings at 10 on Channel 2.
In our country, where physical illness gets the most advanced medical treatment, a disease that affects 35 million Americans goes virtually untreated.
Why don't you just get up and pull yourself together? Snap out of it.
The disease is mental illness, a disease that's often misunderstood, so its victims wind up neglected, isolated.
There is nothing more I can do for you.
But mental illness can be treated once you learn to see the sickness. For an informative booklet, call the American Mental Health Fund.
Jeopardy is now on Saturdays, too.
Oh!
And you know what that means.
Some more excitement.
You better believe it.
We've got a new Jeopardy champion.
6 nights of excitement.
How much are you going to risk?
2,000 places.
6 nights of challenge.
I love it.
This is a fast and bright show.
6 nights of Jeopardy fun.
Let's see what we've got.
6 nights of excitement, challenge, fun, and risk.
We've got a little bit of everything.
Saturdays are challenging, too.
Here on Jeopardy.
Come home to Jeopardy Monday through Saturday nights at 7:30 on Channel 2.
If you have asthma, there's no need to strike out in life's ballgame. With proper medication and care, most asthmatics can lead normal, active lives. How do I know? I'm one of them.
For more information, call National Jewish Center for Immunology and Respiratory Medicine. It's toll-free. 1-800-222-LUNG.
Stay on the ball. Don't let asthma sideline you.
That's 1-800-222-LUNG.
You know, sometimes watching news can weigh you down.
Yeah, you can get filled up on heavy issues. You know, I'm glad there's always light news on Channel 2 News at 5.
Yeah, they have a whole segment devoted to just good news.
Yeah, and they've got that guy up, Andy Barton. You know, he brings you the lighter side of life. You never know what to expect.
Yeah, I like you.
Hey, here's Andy.
Hey, Andy.
I like your reports. They're less serious.
Yeah, no, they're more fun.
Join me, Andy Barth, at large as part of the good news on Channel 2 at 5.
Come home this fall to a man who's well-dressed, athletic, kind to animals, helpful. A man who has his feet firmly on the ground. Someone who likes to take romantic midnight swims. Leisurely drives in the country. A man who knows where he's going.
Where we park the car?
I don't know. I'm following you.
Come home to America's favorite private eye.
My hero.
Come home to Magnum, weekdays at 4, starting Monday.
Come home to Channel.
These are just a few of the firms currently supporting the Baltimore Urban League's Information Processing Center, which rigorously trains and seeks job placements for highly motivated individuals who were previously unemployed or underemployed. The center stresses personal responsibility and positive attitude, as well as providing training in information processing. If you are a business seeking reliable employees or an individual interested in training, contact the Baltimore Urban League's Information Processing Training Center at 727-4812.
Hi, my name is Dave. I have sickle cell anemia. This is my friend, Lee Lacey of the Baltimore Orioles. He has something to tell you.
Your blood is precious, extremely precious to a child or an adult who suffers from sickle cell disease. You also need many, many transfusions to survive. Won't you join the fight against sickle cell when the Red Cross visits your neighborhood between September the 15th and the 20th? Give blood and be tested for the sickle cell trait. Call 467-9905 for more information.
That's become the most talked about new show of the year.
Lawyers.
Hey, it's a jungle out there.
They're dedicated professionals.
I am not against earning a buck as long as we don't sell off our humanity in the process.
Fighting for what they believe in.
I may not always believe in the client, but I have to believe in the system.
Wednesday, September 17th at 9 p.m., a special two-hour preview, L.A. Law on Channel 2.
Hello, I'm TFC Wayne Lowe of the Maryland State Police. I'd like to tell you about a personal experience I had. On June 11th, 1986, at 12.05 p.m., my police cruiser was struck from the rear by a tractor trailer. The impact was severe and my vehicle caught fire, but I was lucky. I was wearing a seatbelt and shoulder harness and was protected from serious injury or death. Trust me, seatbelts save lives. I'm living proof.
You can outfit your entire family by shopping at the Johns Hopkins Women's Board Better Dress Sale, Evergreen Carriage House, 4545 North Charles Street, September 24th through the 27th. Women's designer dresses and suits, suede and fur coats, pocketbooks, shoes and accessories, men's suits, top coats and top hats, and a children's boutique. You'll find bargains galore at the Johns Hopkins Women's Board Better Dress Sale.
Here's a weather extra with Channel 2 meteorologist Ken Phillips.
Many flyers are upset by air pockets. Hi, I'm Ken Phillips telling you there's no such thing as an air pocket. It's just rising or falling currents of air. When air near the ground is heated, it rises. and makes a bump that you feel inside the airplane. If your plane is caught in downdrafts near a thunderstorm, it can drop hundreds of feet in just a few minutes.
Ken Phillips weather reports at 5, 6, and nightside at 11.
Have you seen these children? Like thousands of others nationwide, these kids have been reported missing. I'm Sally Thorner. Channel 2 and the Missing Children's Network are dedicated to helping these kids find their way home. Every day on Channel 2 News at 5, I'll bring you news on children's issues, safety tips, and updated reports from the Missing Children's Network. Help us reunite these kids with their families and keep your children safe. Watch for my exclusive Missing Children reports weekdays on Channel 2 News at 5.